is it.
Lovely.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is.
What's happening when there's no light?
Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right. We got Ellie. We have a job. And,
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
I hope so. See, why weren't you helping me open the doors instead of, you know, Marlene, who was clearly injured? Oh, I can't actually remember. Sorry, my brain went a little bit dead there.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned,
a while.
We should get to them in a few hours.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Map of the patrol zones. We like to see. What I like to see is ammo.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up.
Okie dokie.
Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Well, I mean, you were outside before, but, you're outside the wall. I know what you mean.
this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. If it make this worth your while.
Shut up.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Excuse me. I mean, oh, she did stab you in the leg.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Yeah.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it.
Yeah.
Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Oh, shit. I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me.
We stole the ammo.
Signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights.
Ella,
it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him. Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we through the candy
place? Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid.
Oh, shit. Doesn't really matter where I go, I'm kind of screwed here. Well, that didn't work.
You see anything?
Moving here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Don't be doing silly things. Shit! Hoping I had some ammo there. Ellie, need you to move. Remember that. There we go.
We can get through here.
All right.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
I hate this bit. The shooter! Now I punch this guy! Ow! Stop it! Right here. Just still no ammo. Shiv. Oh, bugger!